I promise y'all. Try me if y'all want to. Y'all gonna be like, where 21 go? My ass gonna be over somewhere in a different country, bitch, with a nigga. Minding my beeswax. So start sending messages, cuz. Start so you only had a dollar to spare. Start sending messages for I never get back on here, supporters. I must not have no supporters, bro. Ooh. I don't care. I must sneak across the border, bitch. Wherever I gotta go to get away from y'all, bitch. Throw my phone in the ocean, bitch. Either way, I ain't coming back on here. Hmm. How about that? Hmm. Boo. Is that O'Shea? Boo, Paige? Miss Namaha. That's not Miss Namaha. Nah, there's 12 shots. Somebody send me MJ. Can you send me a voice changer? Before you catch these hands? I'm trying. I got on here, bitch. Shut your ass up, faggy. Them drugs start. Okay. All right. Fuck y'all. Fuck y'all. I ain't talking to y'all no more. This is the last thing I'm saying. Quiet. No, I'm quiet. It's him. Are you talking to him? Don't worry.
Not talking to him anymore?
Nope.
If I could go up there real fast. I'll be right back.
Thank you. I need a voice changer. I haven't asked nobody for nothing. People acting so weird to me, bro. I'm about to cry. I said, please. 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 Pretty pussy, can you send me a voice changer, bitch? Please. 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 You just send me a cash out? You got a voice changer that I could borrow? I don't be asking nobody for nothing. You don't be acting like I be asking for nothing, bro. I'm about to cry. Please. Robert, you nasty pervert. You come up here and child molest me every day, faggot. Send me 99 maces. Thank you, boo-boo. Please, my best friend went inside there to go downstairs and get something. Please, I don't even know y'all. Demi set you up with OG. What you mean by that? What you just mean by that? Because, what you mean by that? What you mean though? He been saying something? Because I had two people text me. I ain't replied to that shit. I said, no, I'm not about to work with him, sweetie. He was just talking about me. Why is everybody hitting me up to work with him? Y'all really think I'm about to work with OG after he was talking about me with Demi? Come on now. I knew that was some sneaky shit. I had two people message me talking about some OG said he want to work with you, but you got to keep it off live and behind the scenes. He said he done with Demi. I said, no. I told Breon, wait till Breon get out here. Breon to tell you what I said. Breon most definitely tell you what he said. And Breon the one who was like, no, 21, what the fuck? Breon the one who had to remind me. Because I didn't even know Breon watched me like that to even know what was going on. But he was like, no, 21, what the fuck? Girl, child. How you know about that? Because I didn't even say shit. I'm not that stupid. I am not that stupid, bitch. Wait till my best friend get out here. He'll tell you. Thank you. How much I need? I need another shield or something. Y'all, send me stuff, please. Send me maces. Tap my screen and send me stuff out y'all baggage. Send me stuff out y'all baggage. How much more I need? I need 5 hats. Who got 500 beans? Who got 500 maces? Exactly. Thank you for my Cash App, Cheeks. Thank you for my Cash App. That is crazy. People still messing with me trying to do it behind the scenes, though. The voice changer is in the popular gifts, right? Where's the voice changers at, y'all? Is it in the popular gifts or multi gifts? I think you got to go over to multi or popular. It's the purple voice changer, the purple Kool-Aid man. Can you send that to me, please? Please. No, they still got them down there.
Miami Valley Hospital.
Calling with an important message for
you, Miss Katrina. Thank you, Hightown Girl. Oh, I love you too. OG stay in Atlanta though. He stayed out here, sweetie. He stay out here, and I'm not stupid enough to fuck with him. Wasn't he on live saying and telling Demi, yeah, I'm going to make sure that you don't go back to 21. I'm going to make sure you file that TPO. I'm going to make sure you do that. Like, wasn't he the one doing that? So why the fuck you telling me to work with you behind the scenes of anything when you was the one? Yeah, exactly. That's what it seemed like a little bit to me. He been over here. He been in my life and even, I think, gifted me. But as far as working with somebody that was talking about me behind my back, and Demi had told me that he had said that I fucked everybody on the app or something like that. I'm like, no, I did not fuck everybody on the app, sweetie, honey, child. I only fucked about 20. It is too many people on this app to fuck. No, I'm trying to get the job done. I have not fucked everybody on this app. Not even 20 people. I'm just playing. But for real. You can't just go around telling people I don't fuck everybody on this app. Now you want to work with me? Robert, don't ever come up here. Like, come up here if you want to jack it off to me. Where you go? You're supposed to be jacking it off to me. Are you not gonna jack it off to me? I don't know what's going on with you, nigga. Your ass keep coming up here every day and dropping down. Anyways. Can somebody send me a voice changer? Best friend, come here. Could y'all send me 99
faces, y'all?
Oh, now I got a boy Cedric that you miss, Lisa. I ain't effing shit. You ever sound like a bitch? 21, bad bitch, creep, fucking no, that's
best friend, now tell me this. Tell me why somebody came in my comment section and mentioned OG said, no, Season trying to set you up with OG. I said, what? How y'all know about that? What was he just talking about? What did I say? What did we say while I wasn't even about to do that shit? Because what did he do?
Talking shit about you again.
Okay, so I already told...
You was talking ass shit about you.
And you the one who reminded me that, right? And I told my friend earlier before y'all even, I don't even know how y'all felt out about that. But I already said, no, I'm not about to work with OG, best friend. Because that's going to be a setup. Then I said it was a setup where he just trying to do something. Yeah, yeah. And I said he was like clout chaser trying to get, I don't know. Say he wants something because they said, oh, no, Season was trying to set me up. I said, wow. They said she's
no ocean.
They said she said she was going to do her big one.
Yeah, where that shit at?
Our lift about to be here.
These two clubs
be lit. I know you told me. My baby daddy. Fuck my baby daddy. Fuck my baby daddy. I wish he was leave me alone. It's been over a year. Leave me the fuck alone. I gotta get the money for the... I gotta get the money for the rent, bitch. I did that song for y'all when I was drunk. Did you like that song? I didn't even get to do it, bitch, cause I can't fuck you up. I need to go to the studio for real though. I gotta get some money, so I'm gonna go to the studio. Do it now, let you hear it. Bitch, I don't know the beat. Do a Bestie Gang song. We got a Bestie Gang song. We gotta do it at the studio. She cute in the back. Y'all think everybody cute. Get your horny ass.
Y'all seen that?
Best friend, stop looking at people's ass. You don't never tell me my ass fat. The hell? Ooh. You're gonna tell me cute. Did y'all see Tommy K? Did y'all see Tommy K? Mr. Uber Driver! Turn that off because they're going to hear our location.
Okay, bye, y'all. We'll see y'all later.
Come right back, because I don't want y'all to find me. Creeping in the bedroom.
That's an ugly Uber. You see an Uber,